somebody who does this for a living, speaking, that is, follow a great comedian or an inspirational person. BK, you leave me without words. When I first saw The Chronicles, I said, boy, would that make a great Broadway show? Would that make a great film and eventually a television show? I've spent all of my life, professionally, in and around music. I started in rock and roll and rhythm and blues, and the associates and friends I made below those thousands of years ago remain my closest friends. That was the first step. And then when I heard about Wrap It Up, I said to myself, you know, with all of the criticism that rock and roll used to get, rap's getting it now, and it's truly just a mirror held up to what's going on out there, and if you don't like what you're hearing, then you don't like what's going on in the world. Maybe there is a positive side, and this beautiful idea, if we can mount it and put it together as a television show, will spread that word of positiveness. I think our mission here is to put it together as a sponsor-supplied one-hour tape television extravaganza that will go on undoubtedly in the summer of 94. I've had two sponsor inquiries already. We're reasonably good at that. I got my fingers crossed. That's our mission. If we can accomplish that, it will be something that will help spread the word of bringing people together and educating all of us as to what makes us all tick. Thank you for letting me be a part of your life, because I'm so proud to know you. You are special.
We're talking with the wonderful, famous, forever young Mr. Dick Clark. Thank you for joining
CACE
International. Well, we're here celebrating the Black Bible Chronicles.
Yep.
And Rapping with Jesus.
The new Wrap It Up thing is the latest thing. This is the positive side of rap, and a lot of people have been very critical of rap music. Now you can look at the flip side.
So what is going to be your input into this work by P.K. McCary?
We initially got interested in the Black Bible Chronicles as a Broadway show, and possibly a motion picture. Then lo and behold, she came up with Wrap It Up, and it's based on the Ten Commandments. And we said, we do believe we can make that into a television program. We've got sponsor interest, and with our fingers crossed, that's what we're going to try to do.
So Wrap It Up has not been released in book form yet, though.
Oh, no. This is looking for people to participate now. We're looking for people, I think the age line is 18 and younger, as I recall.
Okay.
And they'll be auditioning people all over the country, bring them together. There'll be a contest here in New York. I think there's a $5,000 prize for the winner, and other prizes for other people. We'll try to put that all together and make it into a television presentation.
Isn't that fabulous?
Should be good.
Well, you have enough television input to be able to pretty much do what you want to do.
If you... No, I wish that were true.
Is that just an illusion here?
That's very simplistic. We do a lot of television. I know how to do it, and the people I work with know how to do it. I think we could make this into a great presentation. What we must now is find a sponsor.
Okay. What kind of feedback have you been getting in terms of sponsors, in terms of how people look at this? Are they seeing it stereotypically or what?
No, they're happy that there's another side of the music to present. And secondly, we have two major sponsors already who made inquiries. And now, as a salesman, which is another part of my life, I got to go out and nail them.
Uh-huh. Well, that sounds wonderful. What kind of production will it be? Will it be a full-length movie? Will it be a documentary?
Wrap It Up will end up being a one-hour television live-on-tape presentation. I say live-on-tape, it will be pre-taped, but
sure.
It's a videotape presentation.
Sure. Okay, well, we're going to be looking forward, and we hope you're looking forward to this as well. Thank you for joining us,
Thank
Mr.
you.
Dick Clark on CACE International.
Sure.